So you're Sophia.
It's just Sophie.
Well, Sophie's great. I'm great aunt Sophia.
I'm named after Sophia.
Where's Donna? I want to see her. I want to thank her for the invitation.
Yes, it's very kind of her to remember us.
No, no, you mustn't. Your secret. I send the invitations. She doesn't know.
Why?
Because Mom's always talking about her friends from the old days, and I thought she'd just be thrilled by inviting you all. But then she's got herself in such a state about this wedding, and she's not expecting guests, and she'll hyperventilate.
Sophie, so she's... Hold on here. Are you trying to tell us that Donna didn't invite us?
No. So just pretend you're here for vacation, and she'll get a lovely surprise when she sees you all at my wedding. And we'll let her know the secret.
Yes, but...
We'll figure it out. This is my best chance. I did too much.
Sophie, go ahead and sing.
She told me she never wanted to see me again. So if it was you that sent me the invitation, I'm still barred.
But that was years ago, and I want you here.
Why?
Because it's my wedding, and I just want everyone to be friends.
Oh, you're a little minx. You're worse than your mother. I'm glad you never met my boys. You'd ruin them.
Your boys? You have sons?
Yes, two. I'd love to bring them here someday.
Like you used to bring my mother?
Wait, no, you have got more. I think you have more time.
I don't know. I think I messed up. Let's just do it off the top. Ready? Go!
Thank you for the music.